Holy crap. You're the Bucktown Burlappers. I love you guys. What are you guys doing here?
Just 20 bucks? Come on, man.
Send it to work.
Yeah. See?
All right, fine. But I can only give you 10.
Fine, fine.
Take it or leave it.
Fine.
Belinda could easily be replaced, okay? I mean, it's not like she could act. And Karen... I left her a message. She'll call back. I mean, to be fair, she wasn't needed today anyway.
You cannot say that about her. She is my sister. But she's also my sister. You are my brother. How is Bob?
Screw me? No. Screw you. We could have had him if you had followed the plan.
Plan? The plan? The plan was we were calling for backup. Instead, you had to go all rogue and let him get away.
Sure, blame it on me. Maybe if you grew a pair. You know, life isn't always by the book.
Yeah, and life would be a lot easier if you just use your head once in a while.
Aw, I thought you always wore your seatbelt. How's that for using your head?
Where's Catherine? And what have you done with Nicole?
The fuck are you talking about?
The crime scene recently, and I want you to tell me what you did with Catherine and what you did with Nicole.
Yeah, I know you. I remember you now. Where is she? She might be for you. That makes her your problem.
No, remember? No. Nicole. Where is Nicole?
The fuck is Nicole? Too many toys? Can't keep them straight, huh?
Mindy, don't you think Jeff looks like a mongoloid? You'd never go on a date with him.
But you wouldn't want to go out on a date with a guy that smells like teen shit, right?
I think they want you to deflower them.
Lucky me.
Hey, look how strong I am. I'd make a fine mate.
Hey, come on! Come on! Get.
Smaller than me.
All right, you morons. I have a challenge for you. Whoever wins gets to date me.
Really? Really?
Really.
So the teleport activated. Yes, it's been a portal gone. Yo, is this yet over? Yo, Spiros, yet.
Hey, je voudrais, can I get some eggs, bacon, and hash browns? Who is that?
Can't you wait 2 goddamn seconds? Aren't you asking me how my day was before you started ordering me around?
Oh, jeez, bud, I didn't mean anything by it. I'm sorry. How was your day, Frank?
There, isn't that better?